Here's my video for your challenge. It's not a rap because I didn't want you to feel bad about your rapping skills because I'm so good at rapping. And it's not a dance because I'm so bad at dancing that I would break things. So, here's my song. It probably won't win any votes. Well, apparently I'm a coattail rider. That's all I'm made out to be. But I made a lot of friends here, including the final three. I'm sorry if you think that I don't deserve to win, but if I had the choice, I would do it all again. The beginning I had a plan to be sweet as sweet could be, to play my part as that useless girl and make it to final three. And yes, I know what you're thinking. Am I a goat herded by J Money? Well, apparently, according to most of you, but he's not here, so that's really funny, right? I can name a lot of people who deserve this more than me, but none of them are here right now, the last one left at three. I'm sure everyone is pissed because two goats made the finals. I'm not gonna fight that status, you won't see any denials, because lying low and being loyal is a valid strategy when your goal is to be taken to the final three. And oh god, was I taken! I mean, I didn't get here on my own at all. I mean, I did all that coattail riding, and I mean, if I had to say that my second strategy was, it must have just been coattail riding. And oh god, did you hear about all that coattail riding I did? Wow! Yet somehow I am still in the final two, and you guys are watching this video and you're losers. I probably just lost all of your votes. But it's okay because I'm a coattail rider, so I didn't deserve to win anyway. But who expecting me to win? Will anything when I need it? Never mind some dumb wiki challenge that had been repeated since J Money's win was a lock and Eric loves me emphatically. I was pretty sure I was Richard Hatch and I was going automatically and I didn't have to wait and be taken to final two. I got here by myself and made the choice to take who? I thought about it really hard and though it super sucked, I didn't want second place against J Money. My game was fucked. So here's your little song. It was a lot of fun to write. Thanks for the challenge, and Lindsay and J Money and RJ and Mike and whoever else was playing, and even Stacy, I guess, because apparently I'm just the biggest coattail rider of all time. So everyone, thank you for the ride. I mean, I coattail rided my whole way here, and I'm here with another coattail rider, and we both made it, and wow, it's just hilarious and amazing, and I really appreciate the fact that you let me coattail ride you. Wow.